Let's give it the power cycle. This ought to be terrible. Where do I get bombs? Not here, I think. I honestly don't know how many keys I'm going to eventually need, and that's an easy one to get. Come on, game, give it to me. I should really look to see what is in that shop. Ooh. Okay. I don't think this room actually had anything. It did have a key. Good. I'm supposed to leave one alive. Whatever. I should rename the splits, I guess. Come too far now. Ow. Thank you. That split is much too strong for one that went out of its way. Thinking about this, I actually really do want the blue ring before I go up into that pile of garbage called level 4. Which means, short of the white sword, I want all the equipment now. Actually, I should have kept the recorder out. Well. All those rupee droppers and one. I got one. I need, I think, another 23. Nice. Oh, there's a key in this room. So I'm going to be at 129 when I get to the blue ring cave. Well, if I go straight there, which I'm not going to do. So that leads to a short grind on the coast. Yeah, there's nothing else useful nearby. I mean, there's this. Hey. That's what I want to see. Level 4 had a mugger. That was the other catch. And I currently have a whopping 5 rupees. At least I got the heart, but come on, game. And there's a 10 rupee room near there. So I effectively have 37. Is this a screen that resets it? Before I do have to go over there and burn down a bush to get 10 rupees. Actually, that 10 is going to be enough. Get him, because if I don't have to go to the mugger room at all, or don't have to backtrack anywhere near it, so much the better. I'm only sad because this is probably the only one I'm going to get with this. Well, I guess I get the ladder with it too. I forgot to actually push the rock. Whatever. So I need another 79 rupees to pay the to get arrows soon. Thank you. Do I want the 10? I'll find 10 rupees somewhere else. Definitely grabbing that. The maze room is the disaster room. Okay. Don't walk out of the room. Cool, we still get the refill speed up. And by refill speed up, I mean there's one less heart to refill. So now I want to go to 6. And I want to keep my hearts while I do it. That's the thing right now, like my only up and A was in level 2. So we're here to get the ladder. Then we have to figure out where to buy arrows. I don't think I've been up here yet. Because this will mean I only need 10 rupees to buy arrows. I need to go up twice, I think. This is a maze room. Just in case it was a key or something. Woo! Laggy room. I have no idea where this is going to take me. Here's the 10 I didn't get earlier. I think I have one more mugger I have to pay. And that's in 7. And that's the only other thing I have to actually buy, so money from here is good. I do need to fire arrows. Oh, I just went to 2, 3, 4. One might have actually been the better choice. Although I can do 8 from here. With just the white sword. Nothing. How many locked doors were in the way? That's the other question. There's one. want that. I do want to go this way. There's the mugger payment. I'm just worried about where the locked doors are. Oh, that was the locked door. I needed that key. I need a key. I don't think there's a Goma between me and the exit here. From the stab. I mean, I guess I'm glad I got the one or two extra keys that I did, but Oh my god, and there it goes. I'm not going to consider myself actually done until I have the bow. Oh, the thing is now I'm going to come here. That's going to be convenient at least that I can come to this screen. That's not going to help actually. Oh my god, it counts as 7. Still kind of torn between, do I buy keys? Ow. Dark Link! That might be terrible. That is one way. Okay, why did I miss that on the map? Let's just get out of here. Be happy we didn't use the bow. Use the key, I should say. A little scary. So I'll split once I get the key and up an A out of here. I have no idea where I'm going again. Thank you. trying to remember how dangerous it is to grab the key in the room to the left. I mean, the danger was probably getting through that room. The danger was that room. I got my key. Am I going to be able to get through the maze room right now? Or am I just hosed? Okay. Did I, like, tag the wiz room? Of course, it's still blue that's left. That was a bomb anyway. It's a shoot room. What's in the in-between room? A key. Get it and run. This is a Gliok, isn't it? Mugger money. Okay. Yeah, let's not fight Manhandle and say we did. Oh. One. Oh no, seven actually is still seven. I might have to just hand over a heart and call it a day. Going all the way through. Nice. I don't think it's going to be enough to save my money supply at this point. Unfortunate. That's potion money. Thank you. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6? Now, do my eyes deceive me on this map, or can I go straight right from the entrance and acquire my arrows? I'm very open to the idea that I can't do what I'm thinking I can do. Good. I have somehow not forced a rupee through all of this. I was about to say. Going in. So this is a one-way door, isn't it? I have 4 arrows. That's another thing to keep in mind. Hi, Patra. Now there's no reason to not up an A because I only have 3 hearts left. we begin the trek this way. I believe I have to go all the way to the left. What's up, Victress? You have to earn it, that's all. And this is where I'm gonna like find out where all the keys in this dungeon actually are, because I need keys. That's apparent. Just bombs. I was about to use the potion too. I need a key. Where are the keys in level 9? It's not there. Patcher doesn't seem like the key-giving type. Oh, I've tried that already. I might need to just leave and get a key. There's just bombs in there. This is not a happy room. Thank you. Nothing. I need the blue one. Hey, there's a key in this room. Every time I turn I enter a room, I'm just like looking, like, please don't be locked. There's bound to be one more locked door my way, but I'm trying to remember where. There might not be anymore. This is the Unleash the Fury room. Hell yeah. Bomb wall. Oh God. I'm not gonna wait to find out. I think I was still okay, but I mean, don't die in this room. Pick up that arrow. The book I had for like a strategy guide growing up was like some unofficial thing. It was actually full of knowledge that I wish I still had the book for, but the route it knew to take get to the silvers was to go through that room. There's not a lot of second quest time, so saying this is top 10 is evidence that there's less than 10 runs on the board. This is in fact last and 7th. There. That's a better listing of splits. So, I was short two keys this time. I need to figure out where those keys came from last time. I did it earlier today in like the hour 40, whatever this just said. So this will look better. All right, bathroom break, and then let me get the other game out.